Hi, it's Jamie. Get ready with me to go to school. So after you do my skincare, I put on sunblock, of course. This is a must. And for skincare, we used one product today. So after sunblock, it's now time for concealer. I'm actually trying this new concealer that I've gotten so far. So good. Taking a damp sponge, I'm just gonna blend it. To add a bit of coverage to my face, I'm gonna use my BB cream. Dimension in my face, I'm just gonna add my contour shade, just a bit back, and then you wanna blend it just like that. Next, I'll be doing my eyebrows. For the eyebrows, I'm just gonna be following the natural shape of my eyebrows, just fill in the sparse look of fuller. Again, it does not come off, it stays on forever. And this is from Japan, and it's not, you know, very young. It's not anything dramatic. It's perfect for everyday use, and it really opens up my eyes, even without lash lifts or lashes.